an ominous sight in Kim Il-sung Square, North Korea's growing missile arsenal on full display, including what the South Korean military suspects are two never-before-seen intercontinental ballistic missiles. Like all military parades around the world, these missiles are most likely mock-ups, but analysts believe North Korea has the real thing and may be waiting for just the right moment to put this modernized missile arsenal to the test. What should the world think when they see these ballistic missiles rolling by? Is North Korea a threat to the world? The Korean People's Army is fully ready to attack our enemies at any moment, he says, if they try to attack us. Despite escalating rhetoric and U.S. warships and submarines headed for the Korean coast, the nation's supreme leader, Kim Jong-un, did not test a nuclear weapon Saturday, as many predicted. Instead, he showed force by showing off missiles that could someday deliver nuclear warheads to the mainland U.S. I think we've done something bigger than a nuclear test, he says. We've shown the world something much bigger. Analysts say Kim Jong-un can push the button on North Korea's sixth nuclear test at any time. He's already launched more missiles than his father and grandfather combined. From missiles to manpower, goose-stepping soldiers from all branches of North Korea's massive standing army. A fighting force of more than a million men and women, soldiers chanting they're willing to die for their supreme commander. Also on display, North Korea's conventional arsenal, tanks, artillery, weapons pointed directly at tens of millions of people in the city of Seoul, South Korea. Even if North Korea can't match the firepower of the U.S., experts say they have the potential to do a lot of damage and kill a lot of people. After the soldiers, the civilians. These are people who've been out since the pre-dawn hours screaming, "Long live Kim Jong-un!" Saturday marks the Day of the Sun, North Korea's most important holiday, celebrating the 105th birthday of Kim Jong-un's grandfather, President Kim Il-sung. The founder idolized alongside his son, the second North Korean leader, Kim Jong-il, an entire society built around three generations of the Kim family. What do you want President Trump to know about the North Korean people? I think President Trump should try to learn more about North Korea and its people, she says. We are never afraid of the American nuclear threat. We have our own nuclear weapons to counter those threats. Weapons North Korea and its unpredictable leader put on full display, promising they're not afraid to use them if provoked. Will Ripley, CNN, Pyongyang.